Hello everyone, I am Amelia, today I am going to read When the Elephant Walks, by Keiko Kasha. When the elephant walks, he scares the bear. When the bear runs away, he scares the crocodile. When the crocodile swims for his life, he scares the wild hog. When the wild hog dashes for safety, he scares Mrs. Raccoon. When Mrs. Raccoon flees with her baby, they scare the little mouse. But when the little mouse scurries in terror, well, who would be scared by a little mouse? The elephant.